such a love could be inside of one. I never knew what my life was for, but now that you're here, I know for sure.
It's not just saying that today is an occasion to commemorate losing someone from the family, but gaining a new member in the form of Miss Roine Hira Yose. Welcome to the family. Roine, if there's things you know about Esau, and I'm sure you had the time to know about him, but Esau is a man of his word. In my family, in our family, I'm known as the brains, of course, but Esau's the brawn. He has the muscle. He's the mob. He's got the firepower. I just want to say I'm very proud of you, brother. I'm very proud of your achievements, having started from straight from high school, and your dedication and your effort, your persistence is ever and continuing with such a focus to get a drive for your own future. And I understand that there was a time when Esau was, you could say, and I think maybe one of us, But there have been times where we have been lost. We've lacked direction in some places, in some respect, but by some miracle of God, we found that direction in the form of this Roine. And that's pretty much it. From the bottom of our hearts, Sisina Maile Tua, we are in debt to both my parents and Loinga's parents. Thank you so much, Mom and Dad. Thank you, Utu and Maumalo. Without you guys, this would not have been possible. So a big thank you goes to, you know, our families and our parents. And we'll leave it at that. And thank you so much. Yeah, vi ele tua fa tight.